Happy Jamhuri, Jamhuri. Here in London, we've celebrated Jamhuri like nobody's business. Yes, we had a wonderful time here in London. Happy Jamhuri, every single person, wherever you are. Yes, Kenya got its independence, may I say so. So yes, the High Commissioner, we love you. We thank you for the work that you're doing with all Kenyans here in London and all the staff. Kenyans turned up in, you know, with so many from all places. And of course, it was absolutely wonderful to see my beautiful childhood friend, Judy. It was nice to see you all the way from Wales, yes. And Sheila, lovely to see you. Different community leaders, Lydia was there. Councillor Kingedle was absolutely there. Tatas, my aunties, every single person. Be blessed, and it was nice to meet and mix up with so many people. And yes, I also did my rounds of voting as well. Yes, and for those who haven't decided, here in United Kingdom, polling stations close at 10. Please do vote. Please do vote. People are asking me who to vote for. I'm a liberal, so I never want to tell anybody who to vote for, but that's just my choice. Other people love to say it live, but as you can guess, but anyway, I will tell you maybe tomorrow. It's been absolutely amazing. Thank you so much, everybody watching from UK, from London, across UK. Yes, I can see you all. That is the Kenya. Kenya, Mama Kenya. Happy Jamhuri, tunawapenda nyote. Asante sana wa Kenya wetu, tunaungana mikono kutoka London. Na watumia salamu, tumecelebrate hapa pia, tumekuwa na furaha nyingi sana hapa. Tumefurahia, tumezidi kuwa na amani, na tunawapongeza ambavyo mumekuwa na mumesherekea siku kuu hii ya leo. Asanteni sana wa Kenya. Nimekuwa nikiona na ninasema asante. Niko London ndio. Ninafurahia sana. Hapa pia London tuna vote, so leo hii London pia tuko very busy hapa because watu wako katika campaign mode, na leo tunaweza kusema watu wote ambao wanaweza kuvote katika election hii ya hapa United Kingdom, tunataka nyote muvote. So Kenyans, if you've not voted, please, you still have time. Do go out there and vote. The polling station close in by 10 o'clock, so please do go out there and vote. I love you, Kenyans. I love you, United Kingdom. I love the Dominican Republic. Thank you so much for joining Kenya. And of course, all East Africa for joining the Kenyans to celebrate the day of Jamhuri Day. Jamhuri Day is celebrated every 12th of December 20. every 12th of December. So this year we were in IMO, Maritime and Beautiful Food. Thank you so much to the chefs, the drinks, the everything. We love you all. Happy Jamhuri, all the way from your one and only at JNM 1000, and of course your one and only African Wonder Woman. Yes, Yes. Here it is, my flag. It's my Kenyan flag. It is black, white, red, white, and green. Black represents its people, white represents peace, red represents the blood, and of course, green represents the pasture or the environment. And indeed, I love it all. Yes. Ifinyiku, Chikuedo, lovely to see you. Thank you for joining into our celebrations and indeed voting here in the UK as well. If you're a Commonwealth citizen and you registered to vote as well, I hope you and read your conditions. As long as you're registered and you're qualified, you're able to vote. Yes, I'm closing the eye there. You want to see me properly? Okay, there I am. That's my Kenyan flag. Yes. That is my Kenyan flag. Yes. And peace, love, and unity. And the spirit of Harambe is the spirit of Kenyan. Harambe means togetherness. Yes. So togetherness. Yes. So yes, I love you all. And thank you so much to Raxham Moscow. Lovely to catch up with you. And it's absolutely amazing. Tracy, beautiful to see you. Happy Jamhuri from me here in London. Yes, we had a beautiful, wonderful day. The Kenya High Commission, all together with Kenyan communities, we come together to celebrate Jamhuri Day. So yes, we had a wonderful day. I went in there in the afternoon because I was busy just door knocking and canvassing. And so anyway, I hope you voted, and if you voted, thank you so much for voting. I hope you've done, and I hope you're voting wisely. We still got a few hours to go. We've just got it's just gone 19:42. Voting still continues until 10 o'clock. So if you've not voted and you can still get into your polling station, still make an effort and go and vote. Make sure you voted. This election is absolutely critical because it will decide who is going to take us to the next round, and this country here in United Kingdom where we live is in Brexit issues, and the next person who is going to win will have their whole burden of ensuring that the country can be able to heal. So this is why I'm going to go and vote, and I'm absolutely dedicated to every single one of you. You can see traffic over here. Mm-hmm. How many minutes?
They said
9 minutes, yeah. So I'll still make it. Look, Mom, no hands. I don't know what all that's about anyway. This is London, the city capital of London. I've got a very beautiful driver, wonderful driver. What's your name?
Daniel,
thank you so much. Francisca, I saw tactical voting from you. Thank you so much. Daryl Embley, absolutely wonderful. And I hope you've all voted. Today is Jamhuri Day for Kenyans. Indeed, I'm just sharing you that. Oh, people want the volume. You want to hear that song? This is Christmas. They want to listen to that. There you are. Da-da-da, Christmas. Our traffic is heavy here today. Merry Christmas. You want to see me? Again. I've had a wonderful day as usual. Kenya, happy Jamhuri. Tunawapongeza sana wa Kenya. And what I'm saying is, we praise the Kenyan. And thank you so much to all the freedom fighters who fought for our release and scramble for Africa. For those who know the story in Kenya. So yes, I celebrate every freedom fighter. I celebrate you. I celebrate every freedom fighter who brought the independence of Kenya. So yes, Kenya was free on the 12th of December. So every 12th of December is a public holiday for the Kenyan community. Every 12th of December is a public holiday because we got independence on the 12th of December. So that is very significant day for Kenyans, and we do get along and celebrate freedom. Freedom! Freedom! Is there the word freedom sometimes? But anyway, freedom to get to rule ourselves. So that was what our freedom fighters, the Mau Mau that you've had, the Mau Mau, they fought hard to get back their country. So we do celebrate them. Happy, happy celebration. And for those who are asking me here in UK, I hope you voted. I hope you voted. Make sure you voted. United Kingdom is in the polling day. Let's talk election. Let's talk election. I hope you voted. Make sure you voted. But have I voted? Anyway, don't worry. I'll shortly show you what. I've just left my friends because I need to vote. I can't make up my mind. Gosh, who am I voting for, you know? But I hope you voted. I love it. Yes, Daryl. Daryl is also a model. I'm also a model. Yes. Daniel, yes, he's there. He's a wonderful, lovely driver. Thank you so much, Daniel. And he's playing beautiful Christmas music, yes. Ta-da-da. I love showing you this. I love that. That is, I love it, you see. That's very artistic. Vote for what you voted for. I had to capture that. Vote for what you voted for. Did you see that? So this voting is very, very, very important. I had to capture that. Free rides and meals for NHS staff this Christmas. Absolutely interesting. I hope you saw that. I had to capture that. Happy Jamhuri in Kenya. Let me speak Swahili a bit. Asante sana wa Kenya. For Kenyans. I hope you can see me, Kenyans. Wa Kenya, we love you. So, Kenya. Mungu nguvu yetu. Baraka kwetu haki wengao na mlinzi na tukae na ndugu amani na tarat raha tupate na usawi. Somebody is talking to me. Anyway, that's the national anthem. I haven't sang it beautifully. It's got very beautiful words. It means, oh God of all creation, bless us as well. I'll translate it all, don't worry. I didn't finish it anyway. Yes, we have had a beautiful celebration. They celebrate. We celebrate. We celebrate. We celebrate our freedom. We celebrate all the freedom fighters from the first president Uhuru Kenyatta, and now his son is ruling Kenya. So we remember every single Kenya, and I love you Kenyans, and of course sending magical Kenya to you as well. Mm-hmm. mistletoe. We send you mistletoe as well. So it's a special day. And it's 13 days to Christmas Day. As it's 13 days to Christmas Day, I love you all. What are you doing for your Christmas? I acknowledge the music. All the music is just playing from the radio. So we acknowledge the music. The music is from the radio, so it's public. You can see the music is public. It's one of my local pubs. But I'm gonna have to leave you and love you and say it's a good night for me, and I hope you voted. And if you've not voted, you've still got just about 2 hours to vote. Please go and vote. It's coming to that time. Critical. Ensure you voted. Vote for the next prime minister. As you vote, I hope you are reading your manifesto. And for me, I want to just say, may God bless United Kingdom. May God remember us. May our Creator be in each and every one of us. So for me, as Juliet, I just want us to unite, and of course, this election is absolutely critical for the next government, and I know that the next government needs all us to vote. So please vote wisely. I don't want to tell you who to vote for, but for me, stop Brexit, Silas Chikunguo. Lovely to see you. Oh, I love that song. So I'm gonna leave you with that song. A dream of me and you together, all of you. Thank you for all watching. Kenya, we love you. Happy Jamhuri. Say Jamhuri, magical Kenya. Jamhuri Day for Kenya. Jamhuri Day. Tonight, Kenya is sending you all the love. I love you. Kenya loves you as well. We send all the love here in United Kingdom as well. And we send all the love to every single person who has voted. I love you. I'm going to my polling station. In a few minutes, I should be there. Thank you so much. So I'll say good night. Good night, everybody. Thank you, Nigeria. Thank you, Kenya. Thank you, Canada. Thank you, Ghana. Thank you, Malawi. Thank you, Chukwuwa. Where are you? Are you in Zimbabwe or Malawi? Thank you so much. And thank you so much for watching me at JNM 1000. And of course, your one and only African Wonder Woman. Always love you. Mwah. Yes, hashtag me anytime. Don't make me blush now. See you later. See you later. Bye-bye. I love you all. Thank you. Good day. See you later. Bye-bye. Thank you, Nigeria, as well. Thank you all for watching. It's a good night from me. And go and vote if you haven't voted. See you later, everybody. Bye-bye. Mwah. Hashtag JNM 1000. Thank you. Bye-bye.